the common theme between these companies, other than the fact that, you know, they have been in existence for the last 15, maybe 20 years, and it's not in a span of thing, that's not a too long a time. So let me help you understand that. Number one, they are market disruptors. They are leaders in their respective industry segments, and they're providing exceptional customer experience, and that's why they're showing customer growth year after year. But what is common here as well? So if you think about Walgreens, McDonald's, Comcast, and a lot of these companies here, they have been in existence for a very, very long time, much more than the companies that we talked about in the previous slide. But what's common here? And let me talk about the fact that what is common between these companies and some of the new born in the cloud companies that we talked about. So when we look at our comparison across these two broad spectrum of companies, you know, the thing that comes together for us is that digital transformation is happening everywhere. You know, this is because both these sets of companies have understood the power of data and how to use it to become competitive and build differentiation. Their competitive strategy is as much about the products they offer, but it's also about their ability to determine what their customers are looking for each time, every time. But this is not just them. This is just a sample set of a lot of companies that are making that realization today. All enterprise customers are trying to become nimble. You know, so as you, I mean, I'm sure your companies are trying to be nimble as well. They're trying to get a grip of their IT operations, but more importantly, the data strategy, and working hard towards making a good use of that capability to build exceptional customer service. They're all trying to figure out the need to capture data at scale, know where the data is, and how they're going to get it, and where they're going to get it from. So most importantly, they are trying to figure out their data strategy. And not too long ago, a lot of people talked about the fact that data is the new oil in today's economy, and that's absolutely the truth. So when we talk about digital economy, we actually are talking about data economy.